Hi friends, today I am going to show the air layering of jackfruit. So rainy season is the best season for air layering. So it can be, you can say, done on all types of plant. And after getting roots, it is easy to plant and take fruits at the same time and the same year. If you are selecting such type of a branch which has circumference or which has size of thumb size or toe size or hand, you can say circumference like your hand, and branch age should be more than 1 year and up to 3 to 5 years, such type of branches you can choose it. So how to do it? You have to take out, you can say, bark of the branch. For that you have to give 2 circular ring cut on the branch, and the distance between 2 rings should be more than 1 inch and up to 2 inch. Now after taking out that, you can say, bark, that is cambium part, you have to roughly remove the remaining cambium part of that hardwood. That hardwood is made up of, you can, xylem and phloem. And now after, you can say, taking out that cambium or bark, you have to roughly remove all the cambium portion from that stalk or branch from all the side. Now so many material you can use it, polythene you can say, bottle you can use it, and transparent plastic also you can use for bio-winding. So dear friends, now the one thing I would like to tell you, that whenever you means drink such type of a coconut, then such type of a green coconut can be used for such type of a, means you can say, air layering. It is the best way, understand. So how to use it? Now whenever it means you go to the shoppy for drinking such type of coconut water, then tell that person to means chop that coconut, green coconut, from all the side, and decrease the size of that, you can say, and take out the roughly portion. And whenever you drink from one side, another side is closed, so you have to tell that person to means prepare such type of a hole in second side, by which means that branch can be inserted. Now after that, you have to tell that, means you can, a coconut shopper, that you have to cut or made 2 pieces of that coconut. Such type of, you can say, coconut parts you have to take, and then you have to fill that 2 parts of coconut by soil or cocopeat completely, by which the, you can say, soil or that portion part should come, and then compact both the part of that coconut and tight it, understand, by thread or you can say any plastic wire. And after that, you have to cover that total coconut by plastic or polythene, you can say, and you can use tape also for winding it, transparent tape you have to use. Now the process is going on, so you have to tie it or wind that total part tightly. No air should be there. All whatever you material you are using, that is, it may be soil, cocoa peat blocks are already available in the market, moss, sphagnum moss, it is also used. You can get all these material, cocoa peat, sphagnum moss, in the agriculture, on at the agriculture shoppies, where all these chemical fertilizers or insecticide, pesticide you buy for your agriculture. So this material can be easily available. Otherwise, if they are not available at the shoppies, you can call it, or you can buy from the you can say Amazon or what may be. So this air layering can be prepared on all types of plants. Already I told you, there are so many videos in my video playlist already, and 2 successful videos of mango air layerings are already, you can say, posted or kept in my YouTube last year. And how to plant in a earthen pot, already I told and described it well. Now as there is winding of that, you can say tape, after completion of that, you can say material. So you can do it. So chiku grafting already, I mean chiku air layering already I told you. So on all types of plants, this air layering you can do it, but the period of root formation is different in different plants. You can get roots easily in citrus plants, just like mosambi, you can say sweet lemon in your language, lemon also, and orange also. So root formation takes place, you can say, very easily in citrus quality, and in other plants, mango, cuttle, you can say jackfruit, it takes more than 60 days, 50 to 60 days. Already you will see the roots already. So if you like this video, then don't forget to like, and if you are a new viewer, so you have to subscribe my channel, by which you can get the new notifications of all videos. Thank you once again. So you have to see my videos.